Dave Firestone, back with another beer review. I got my buddy Alejandro behind me. Aw, say hi to the camera, buddy. And, yes, I know. But we're going back to the Pacific Northwest, specifically to Portland, Oregon, with the Widmer Brothers Brewing Company. And a Weizen called Hefe, which they claim is the original American Hefeweizen. Hefeweizen, for those of you who don't know, is a wheat-based German beer, which I am particularly fond of because most of the ones that I've tried have no bitterness or very little bitterness. So let's give this one a shot. This one has a pretty good scent to it. The carbonation and the color are good. Let's give this one a shot. This one has a really subtle flavor to it. It's got a nice smooth consistency to it, and I'm really liking this. No aftertaste. I like this. This is the subtlety in this is really, really good. So how does this stack up? Well, I love Hefeweizens, and this is one of the best ones I've ever had. This one is an A+. Widmer Brothers, Hefe, great beer. Get some right now. I'm serious. Stop watching me. Go to the store and get a case of this. I'm Dave Firestone. I got another Hefeweizen next week. I'll see you then.